Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesusheelsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible from the book of Genesis chapter 22 verse 14. And Abraham called the name of that place Jehovah Jireh, as it is said to this day, in the mount of the Lord, or in the throne room of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, it shall be seen. Let us also go to Philippians chapter 4, verse 17 onwards. Not because I desire a gift, but I desire fruit that may abound to your account. But I have all and abound. I am full, having received of Epaphroditus the things which were sent from you, an odor of a sweet smell, a sacrifice acceptable, well-pleasing to Jesus. But our God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, shall supply all our need according to the riches in glory by Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also go to 1 John chapter 4, verse 9. In this was manifested the love of God, Jehovah Jireh, toward us, because that our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, sent His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, into the world that we might live through Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesusheelsministries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.